What's up, guys? It's the morning, and I am standing in the kitchen waiting for my ride to get here because my car is still being done. I had to drive my little brother in my dad's car to school because he missed the bus, even though he said he didn't miss the bus. There was nobody at any of the stops, and the buses weren't coming, and it was about 10 minutes after the buses were supposed to be there. So I'm assuming he missed the bus. Just me. I don't know. Maybe the bus missed him. I don't know. Who knows? Anyway, I'll talk to you guys later. Bye-bye.
So we are currently driving down the road, and people are... It's a little bright, so you may not be able to see, but people are going up the down ramp.
Why did they just turn around? That's freaking me out. Like, what's up there? Aliens are up there.
It's weird.
We're gonna die, or we're going straight into our down ramp.
Super traffic.
Why would they turn around?
I don't know. I don't think that is the up ramp.
It is.
What the heck?
See, it's a merge. There's a sign that's like merges down. And first of all, how would they be going up? We're on like the left side of like.
I know.
Their traffic is over there.
That's why I don't think that's the up ramp. Like it can't. That can't.
Yes,
be.
It is.
That can't be the up ramp.
It is.
No.
We drive past here all the time.
That's so weird. Why are people doing
they're
that?
They're turning around. That's why people keep on getting in this lane. I think it's because they're just turning around and getting off. And I can't understand why.
You can't
is there an accident?
That. You can't do that. That's against the rules.
Well,
up the road.
That's a long line of people.
I know.
They just don't care.
Oh, it looks like there's construction or something.
Yup. That's it. What do you think we should do? Should I?
I don't know.
I'm not going to do that. That's just ridiculous. I'll sit in traffic. I don't want to make you late for work, though.
Don't worry about it. Matt's probably stuck in this, too.
Okay.
Yo, what up? On my way out of work, opening up the doors. Work was fun today. We got to build a server computer, which is a whole lot of fun, especially because all the components look really, really cool. I'll have to show it to you guys. I couldn't get some alone time with it today, but maybe tomorrow I'll show you guys. It's turned on. It's got all these bells and whistles, lights up, spins. It's very, very cool. Oh, looks like Kaylin is with Dani in the car, and he's waving. Whoa, car coming at me. Whoa, beeping. Hello. Yes. Okay. Talk to you later. Bye-bye.
And he forgot the camera in my car. So now I have the vlogging machine.
Look, acupuncture.
Nice.
It's not acupuncture.
It's acupressure.
No, that's not even acupressure. That's something else that I once learned and don't remember anymore.
So we're at the mall again, a different mall this time. I'm with Kaylin. Say hi, Kaylin. Tristan and Nick. Turn around.
Nick. Hi.
Nick refuses.
Nope. So we're gonna do fun stuff. Yay! Such class.
It's an elephant.
It takes one elephant to carry what three dolphins carry.
What are you looking for, Tristan?
I want a shirt that's not $20. I want to get a Beetle shirt because I
I cannot help you there because I do not like the Beatles. Ooh, blasphemy. Hear no evil, speak no evil, see no evil. Unfortunately, the most important one is now gone. Commit no evil, that is a dragon holding salt shakers.
Yes.
Apparently the radio station's here. Just like monster truck in the middle. That's exciting. Interesting. Cooly, cooly.
101 rim.
Can you jump and touch the target? Oh, so good. You're so good. You did it. I can do it too. I can touch it more than you can. Oh, you grew so fast. That was a growth spurt. A little higher. Tristan sent me on a trip to the movie place to see what they have playing. It's right up here. They have Delivery Man, Walking with Dinosaurs, Cloudy, with a Chance of Meatballs, Captain Phillips, Medea. Oh, Medea's Christmas. Walter Mitty, Van
They have movies. Oh, Thor 2. Are they close? Are they just like you? Are they close?
No.
Are they just like you can't
like
watch?
Nine.
Oh, what?
They're all at like 9 o'clock.
They're open until 9, or are they at 9?
No, all the movie showings. They're like anything. It's like they go from 7 to 9.
I see.
So
I got you.
We have to wait like an hour.
Lovely. Tristan. They all start at 9.
7:52.
We have an hour.
Okay.
And there's
Body with a Chance of Meatballs 2.
Thor 2, Walter Mitty.
Ooh, I can't.
Madea's Christmas. Madea.
We see Walter Mitty. I really want to see that movie. Really bad. What? You said
it's
we would.
A lot of
you said
like,
we would go see.
Did you know it's a short story? I have to read it for my class.
It's like a dude who stared at a painting and then was on acid and it started moving, so he got the inspiration to jump off of an airplane into the water.
Eddie's returned.
I have. Hi.
He's returned.
Hello, y'all. How you do?
He came to comfort me because I'm panicky. Yay. Good boyfriend. And Kaylin is drinking a drink.
Yes.
It looks like it's filled with nuts, which is funny because you don't like nuts.
Well, it was iced coffee. And now it's just
it looks
with the flavor of coffee.
It looks gross.
Well, every coffee looks gross.
Kaylin bought me a water. That's very sweet. Thank you. You are a sweet gentleman. Yes.
Surprised I didn't.
Surrounded by sweet gentlemen. Interesting. Which is a sweet lady.
Venturing forth back home. Kaylin is driving my car. I'm with Eddie because I'm really anxious.
Hello?
Eddie is on the phone with his madre. Now he is off the phone with his madre and calling her back. Yes, and Kaylin is driving. Go, Intrepid, go. You can do it.
Hi, everyone. I'm home now and editing some vlogs, and I realized I forgot to mention earlier on in the day what I was doing when Eddie was at work and I was hanging out with Tristan. I was actually doing a photo shoot with her. And I thought I would share some of the shots that she took because it was a lot of fun and I wish that I had brought my own camera. Unfortunately, my only other camera I have is this one and I can't really use that for vlogging. It's too heavy. It's a Canon Rebel, so it's definitely not the type I can just hold out like this and just be like, yo, kind of like Eddie does. So anyways, I thought you would enjoy seeing some of the photos that I modeled for. And here they are. Thank you.